And a Maine skiing icon is taking on a challenge this winter with her family to help promote the many great ski mountains in the state. Auburn native Julie Parisien was a member of the 1992, 94, and 1998 Olympic ski teams. She is hitting the mountains of Maine this winter as part of Ski Maine's Peak to Peak program. Julie, who moved back to Maine 4 years ago with her family, will hit 18 different mountains over the course of this ski season.
We're going to try going all the way up to Fort Kent this year and all the way down to southern Maine and Berwick. So there's areas all over the state. You don't always have to go to the big areas. Those are also fun. But on a week-to-week basis, you can hit the smaller community-based areas and find the sweet spot of every mountain in Maine. And that's our goal for the winter.
That would be Julie and family. Julie is now a nurse who lives and works in the Augusta area. Good to see her back.